makes bread gravy.
Really?
Yeah. You know, the first month wasn't bad. But after a year of it, I'm starting to lose weight, get a little skinny.
Now you know why she don't cook for me.
I see that. Same thing every week. Starts on Monday. On Monday, we get bread and gravy. On Tuesday, it's gravy on bread. On Wednesday and Thursday, it's gravy on toast. Guess what?
What?
That's the same as gravy on bread. So, on that note, how did you get all that weight put on?
Because I'm a good cook.
So, in the souvenir booth in about 10 minutes, what was that? Pre-cooked what?
Sausages.
Pork sausages. Dead pig. That's for anybody that wants them. Your turn, Newt.
He turned 35 last Sunday. In his hair he found some gray. But he still ain't changing lifestyle. He likes it better the old days. Sometimes just don't make no sense. He gets off on country music, 'cause disco left him cold. He's got young friends and a new way, but he's growing too darn old. Just a fuss. He ain't trying to change nobody. He's just trying real hard to adjust. He was sure back in the 60s that everyone was hip.
I thought they were hippie.
Then they sent him out to Vietnam. Senior trip. And they forced him to become a man while he was still a boy. And behind each wave of tragedy, he waited for the joy. Now the world may change around him. He just can't change no more.
Need the next page yet?
Well, he stays away a lot. And the clothes. And he's thinking while he's jogging around, sure is glad he's quit the hard stuff. days will just up and fade away, like smoke down from a chimney, just up and fade away. He's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab onto the new? He's an old hippie. This new life is just a fuss. He ain't trying to change nobody. He's just trying real hard to adjust. He ain't trying to change nobody. He's just trying real hard to adjust.
I have never played that song that slow. I just got told he had a rough night last night. Anything to say on that, Ronnie?
Not a word.